Hello friends, my name is Om Brambat and today I am going to show you a presentation about planets in our solar system. Now the software which I use does not support doing slideshows, so I am just going to switch over to the next slide like this. Now let's begin, shall we? Sun. The Sun is a star. Around it travels 8 planets along with many asteroids, dwarf planets and comets, all following oval paths called orbits and known together as the solar system. Rocky bodies called moons orbit many of the planets. The Sun is a very hot star. Mercury. This is the smallest planet in the solar system. It is also the closest planet to the Sun. This rocky bird shares its name with a chemical element known also as mercury, found by Marie Curie. It takes only 88 days to orbit the Earth. The Sun. Venus. This is the hottest planet in the solar system. Its temperature can rocket up to 464 degrees Celsius. Unlike other planets where they orbit anti-clockwise, Venus orbits clockwise, and sometimes Venus rains sulfuric acid. Earth. This is the third planet from the Sun. This is the only place in the universe where life is there. Hence, we are living on Earth. Water covers more than 2/3 of the planet's surface. Moon. This object was visited by 12 astronauts by Apollo spacecraft between 1969 and 1972. This object has a lot of craters as countless meteors collided with it. This is also the one and only moon of the Earth. Mars. This planet is also known as the red planet because of its rusty iron rocks. More spacecraft have ever been sent to this planet than any other because we are working on colonizing Mars and making it habitual. Jupiter. This is the largest planet in the solar system. It is so big that it can fit 1300 Earths inside it. It is orbited by almost 70 moons. It also has a huge storm known as the Great Red Spot, which swirls more than 16,350 kilometers, 10,160 miles. So, this was the end of part 1. Part 2 will come very soon. Please subscribe to my channel for more content like this. Thank you. Bye.